We've eliminated one of their blockade runners. Both cruisers have fallen. We must redouble our efforts. Generators down. The dock is unshielded. Intercept their X-Wings. Failure is not an option. Initiated its bombing run. Stop them from reaching the dock. Shields momentarily. Guard the Star Destroyer while we reinitiate.
That is not good. rebels will think twice before daring to attack these yards again.
Star Destroyer docked for repairs in the shipyard. Vulnerable, far from defenseless.
Our forces won't stand a chance with those cruisers in place. Commence attack run. We lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off. One cruiser down. One to go. cruisers are down. Scanning for additional defenses. Both blockade runners are down.
Barely holding it together here.
Squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run.
My astromech reporting severe damage.
I'm in!
Good work. Out. Around the dock is still in place. Destroy those generators.
Shot. Don't get cocky. It ain't over yet.
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel.
Charging up. Fire! Damage report.
Star Destroyer shields remain operational. Disable those dock clamps. Successfully completed its bombing run.
Collision alert!
Enemy down.
That's it for me. It's on you now.
That's it. Got him on the run.
Back up. Concentrate fire on the power clamps.
Secondary weapon engaged.
Destroyer's reactor is critical. It won't take much more. The shields are back online. We need to hit those clamps again. Our numbers are starting to get thin. Wrap this up or we'll have to disengage.
Too many. We'll retreat to fight another day. Star Destroyer docked for repairs in the shipyard. Vulnerable, far from defenseless.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Attack! Target destroyed!
A Y-Wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run.